What makes a woman beautiful? I want you to close your eyes and think of someone beautiful. Okay, who? What's that image in your head? You haven't thought yet. Okay, you know. Think of somebody beautiful. Who can you picture in your mind?
Me.
That's right. You're beautiful. You're born beautiful, and guess who else is beautiful? Oh, thank you, sweetie.
But who else? Everybody.
That's right, Ina. Everybody's beautiful. But not everybody believes they're beautiful. Right?
Yeah. Like sometimes I don't.
Well, why don't you?
Because I don't feel like it.
And it's okay if you don't feel. Is it maybe the outfit you're wearing? Or the hair?
But that doesn't matter.
That's right.
Because that doesn't matter. What makes you beautiful is kind, generous, and offering.
That's right, sweetie. And sometimes when we're not kind, does that mean that we're less beautiful? It's a good question.
I don't really
know. No, you're right. You're not less beautiful, but we do need to what?
Work on it.
That's right. You got it. So
it
that's
keeps getting better, much better at it.
Yes, better
and every day. That's so right. Then when you grow up, you know.
That's right. So every woman is beautiful. Who else is beautiful? You're beautiful. Right? You're beautiful, so we need to be able to look at every person and say, everybody is beautiful.
But not it's just like, oh, that girl doesn't look pretty. Doesn't mean she's not beautiful.
That's right. It's very important that we understand what beautiful is. So what's a good description about being beautiful? Real quick. Somebody that's
kind, generous, and offering.
Kind, generous.
They can be like in this weird clothes, like not weird, just like not like presentable clothes, but
presentable is the
be
right word.
Pretty.
Because, but that doesn't mean that they're less beautiful.
Yeah.
And that's really important.
They, each and every day, you get more beautiful.
That's right, Ina. As you learn new skills, right? To serve the world. That's right. And that's the most important thing. And this is really important for us to be able to define what beautiful is in our children's mindset so that they can also see every woman as beautiful, including themselves, right? So, Pia, take it away. My name is?
My name is Pia. Do something brave every day. My name is Ina, and make it a great day.
Make it a great day.